That's fucking radical.
Hey! Hi! Hello! We're doing a fucking rolling start here. This is me, Red. And right off the bat, we're in Timor Freedom Planet. This stage is probably my favorite stage. Oh, God. That was a bit weird. This stage is probably my favorite stage in the entire game. This stage fucking rules. Ah! Fuck you. Oh, man. Fuck you! Ah, you damn, you dumb stupid cannon. Give me this. Yes, but this stage does so many... Oh, man. There's so many neat-ass things, and I fucking love it. It also looks fucking beautiful, if you couldn't tell. This stage is beautiful. Oh, God. Ow, fucking get out of here. I actually want all of those. Thank you. Thank you very much. Ah. That's almost dangerous. Bit odd. Let's try. There you go. There's something. Oh. 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 Oh no. Uh-huh. Okay. Fucking fine. We'll go this route. Ouch. Yeah, give me all that. Give me all of that. Need all the lives back. But yes. What the fu- Oh, right, because shit breaks off all the time. That's the explanation for that. That's fine. Let's go the- Oh! Hold on. Let's go the upper route. And to do that, I need to fuck up real bad. Oh, that thing's here now, by the way. All these fucking weird robots are just police bots from, Shang-Tu? I think that's what it was. Yeah. Mandatory platforming. Using powers at your disposal. That's what I like. You have to actually use the stuff that you have. That's a little not great. Why does it give me poison attributes? no. Stop aiming at me. Motherfucker. Okay, now I'm underwater again. Nothing to worry about, I can... Let me fucking jump! There we go. Fucking horrible hippo thing. I need health badly. Thank you. Just what I needed. At that very moment. Thank you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah. Okay, that was weird. Alright, I forgot about this goofball shit. Fucking just bounce around. God, the stage rules. So good. Up this way. Oh, a new card! Cool. I'll take it. Don't hurt my bubble. I need my bubble for shit. Specifically to breathe underwater forever. Oh, now I don't have my bubble to breathe underwater forever anymore. Fuck. Gladly enough, I don't think that the underwater drowning sound is as, like, disheartening as the Sonic one. Yeah, jump! That works. Oh no! Fucking jump super. Ah, man. Okay, fine. Did it cool the first time, can't do it cool this time. What? Okay. Fine. Give me this life. Fuck your shit up, dog. Oh, what? Do I actually want to be up here? Maybe. Oh, man. Okay, let's try this. Maybe. Fuck you. Fuck you up super bad. What the? The fuck? Oh, this is completely hidden for some reason. Fair enough. Leave me alone. Need you to leave me alone. I could have gone on that cool shit over there, but I fucked up. It's fine. Now I can be on the cool shit. Ooh. Nice. Nice, nice. This still goes on. Potentially far too long, but in some cases you really need it to. It's fine. It's fine. Nope, fuck off. Ah, shit. I missed doing the cool thing, but I got that cool shit. So it's fine. Less fine is this, area here. No, it's actually completely fine also. Fuck? That's really cool. What a neat effect. Fuck you. Don't touch me. Ah, fuck. Thank you, leaf thing. Fuck, every time I fucking jump. I jump because I'm scared, because I always, like, it's gotten me into this spot where I have to think, hey, if there's a, oh, that's almost scary. It's gotten me in this spot of thinking, if there is a thing to jump over, I have to do it. I have to do the jump real good, like right now. No reason to wait, but there is a reason to wait every time, apparently. Oh, leave me alone. Fuck you. Leave me be. Okay, now I gotta fight Nira for reals. And she had a shield as well. Ow. She actually has a bunch of shields. Ah. Wish there was like a defensive move or something. Instead, there's nothing like that. Like, I can be invincible for a bit, but it's better to use that as an attack. Oof. Woohoo! Dangerous. Ah, oh, fuck. No! It's a cute animation. Okay, fine. Ow. You motherfucker. Let me get a shield back. And my health back up to full. Nira, fuck off. Fuck. Ah. Fuck, I'm just jumping right into it. Fuck you. Alright. Might know her pattern kind of, ow. Kind of well now. dangerous. Yeah, fuck you. Oh. Oh, good. Oh, double oh good. Video game! You can't be doing this. Give me a shield, thank you. Okay, okay. Nope. Nope-sa-daisies. Please give me health. It's right over there. Thank you for not, like, screwing me over or nothing. It's not much, but I'll take it. Oh, I can just leave. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. Thank you for the life, also. Very appreciated. I'm gonna take this shield, though. What? Man. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Nice. Wow, rude. Oh. I was liking being up here. I'm gonna like that health even more. I'll take it. Out. Got. Damn. Got. Oh, fuck. Eh. Oh, God! Now fire will not hurt me. Good to know. Good. Please fuck off. Oh, God. I went into the water, and that's no good. Oh, fuck. I gotta get up here and get this life. Oh god, everything's happening too much. Fuck. Fuck. Shit. Shit. Oh god. Okay. Let's try that all over again. Give me my fire shield back, I need it. Don't touch the water. That's what I learned. Don't do a water. Because, no, you won't. Oh, my fire shield's gone. Never mind. Fuck you. Give me my health back. Give me these back as well. Give me my health back. Oh. Man. Okay. Fine. See, this is what I mean about, like, the crystal shard things. They're just fucking everywhere. They're goddamn everywhere. Like, you don't need to search that hard for them. You don't need to steal them. Unless this is technically stealing because they're in crates everywhere. Why are they in crates everywhere? Oh, fuck. Nice. Stupid. Why do you jump into the water, dummy? You have ice powers. Why'd you decide to do that? That wasn't smart. Nira. Okay. Let's go over this way. And hopefully a cool thing will happen. There we go. There's no reason to actually do that. But I did it anyway. Oh, I will take most of these, though. Eh, whatever. Go. Go fast right now. There's no music anymore. Ah, shit. That's probably because that was about to happen. And it needs to be menacing right now. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, what happened to fucking Torque? What happened to him?
I
Got you now. Oh, fuck. Fuck off. Snake boy. Nope, 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 oh, oh. Gotta use the fucking tells. All right. Ouch. Life would be nice right about now. Or maybe I just won't. Ah. Oh, woo-hoo-hoo. Ooh. Yeah. Uh-oh. Kung Fu tricks. Ain't no Kung Fu tricks around here. Just dragon stuff. Oh boy, I'm gonna die. Well, cool. Let's try that again. I wish I didn't have to fight him beforehand, because that was the real problem. Oh, I can't actually skip that bit. I've got you now. Fuck him up. Not this time. Don't be mean. No bullying. Oh, fuck. That wasn't a danger sign there. That shouldn't count. Fuck. I hate these things because they have, like, dozens of life. Fuck. Fuck off. This game really would be made better if it had, like, a bit of extra defense options. Ah, fuck. Oh, thanks. Mila's here now. Speaking of defense options, she actually has one. Her things are shields. She does shields real good. That being said, I could really use some health. Come on. Yeah! Fuck yeah! Holy shit. I forgot that happened that way. Oh man. No victory sound though. It's kind of sad. It's kind of sad town around here. No victories. Mmm. Time for dissension.
Maybe we're not cut out for this. We should go home.
So that's it. We just leave and let Torque die?
What are we supposed to do? I like Torque, but this is so much bigger than us. We're just kids.
That doesn't mean anything.
Doesn't mean anything?
Mm.
What they did to me, to us. Sometimes I feel like you're trying to get us killed.
I don't know what... See... This is something that is... like, a bit of a plague on this game. And it's that they express things like things happen to the characters. But you can't see it in their sprites. You can't see it in anything. So when she says, look at what they did to me, to us... Like, that doesn't get shown in their sprites at all. Like, earlier they said what happened to her ear. Like, we don't see what happened to her ear. We can't see it in her sprite. So, like, we don't know. We can't know. It's a bit weird. I don't know. know. I like this game, but some of the things that it does is a bit weird.
How can you say that? I put myself out there on the front line so you don't have to.
It's also a weird thing.
Yeah, and I always have to bail you out.
She kind of did have to bail us out of that last boss.
What's the problem with
pretty
that?
Hard.
We're helping each other do the right thing.
But I don't want to do the right thing. I just want to spend time with my best friend. If the only way I can do that is by risking my life, maybe we shouldn't be friends anymore.
Carol.
Don't. Just don't. I'm done.
It's okay. I'm going after him. Alone.
Yeah, that's a bad idea.
Let me come with you.
No. Carol's right. Friends shouldn't let each other get hurt.
Hey, this is a bad idea.
You should stay behind with her.
Hey. Hey, Lilac. Lilac, this is a bad idea.
Stay here.
I won't leave you. Stay!
Bad idea central time. Big bad ideas. Okay, well, now we're in what is probably my least favorite area in the game. Probably. So, that's it for this episode. If you like this episode, then give it a like, give it a favorite, give it a comment in the comment section, because that would be very nice of you. I'd like to hear some feedback. And if you have not already, subscribe and check out my Patreon. Give me some money. It would be very good of you to do, because this is currently my only way of getting money. Currently. Trying to change that. Currently the only way. Please help out. I'll see all of you tomorrow, but not with this game, with not this game, with Beautiful Joe. Anyways, bye. Bye now, bye. Bye, I love you, bye. Love you, bye, bye now.